We met up with Thomas Slutke after the B Juniors game. Hi, Thomas.
Moro, moro.
So, what's your thoughts on coaching the B Juniors today? They beat Oilers 8-0.
Unbelievable game. First time in the season we played like all time together. Like they are moving all the time. Crazy. We won 8-0 and I hope that we will take this attitude for next matches and in the playoff also.
Okay, what about the yesterday's game with the men's against M Team in Helsinki?
Tough match. Everybody wants to win it like clearly, but it was quite hard because they were fighting. It was last match of M Team in the home in the SM Liga. Probably, so it was like 6-4 and we won, we took 2 points and that's it. We have to focus for next matches.
Yeah, I guess the home court advantage is important for the playoffs. Just how important is that?
Definitely, it's our goal to start playoff in the our Spiral Arena because we believe that it helps us in, because last two seasons it was quite tough to play first match away. So it's definitely our advantage if we will start here.
Okay, one more game remaining this season with SSV, so that's going to be a tough one to beat, but we need that for the home court advantage.
It's a best preparation before the playoff. A good opponent, home match, so I hope that David Rittich will play and I will score again.
Okay, we'll see about that on the 2nd of March, but the little bird is singing that your brother is coming over with some friends to show how sort of fans behave in Ostrava.
Totta kai. He's coming with two friends and they will show in Tampere how to be a real fan, you know, and they are going to paint Kove on their belly and they will cheer all the time in the upstairs there. So.
Okay, so that's a little bit of the challenge for the Tampere people to
exactly,
show up and,
exactly. And I
see how it's done and challenge them.
Exactly, and I hope that they will join them and they will support us against whatever.
Okay, what about a few words in Czech?
In Czech, so přijďte všichni do Spirálu a uvidíme se v pátek.
Okay, thanks Thomas.
Thanks a lot. See you.